Hey, welcome to our live demo of research article submission series. It's the series of the video on how to submit the research article to scientific journals. We have created it to be useful for anyone who is doing the research and would like to publish in these prestigious journals like Nature, Cell, Science. I want to cover way more about it, and I'm going to do so in future though. So if there is any things you'd like to me to focus on, put back in the comment below and subscribe to our channel to catch those more. So let's start. So today's demo is about the submitting the research article in these journals, which are maintained by the same publishing house.
First of all, go to the Nature website and search for the submission. If you have login ID, then you can just log in. Otherwise, you can create the login ID. For demo purpose, I will create the account. So you have to write your last name and the primary email ID. Continue. Here you have to write about all the details. Name and email ID and user ID and password. Password and then confirm the password and accept the condition. Now register. Now we have an account on the Nature submission portal. So if you click the submit, then there will be all the Nature journal will come here, and then you can select. For example, I am selecting the Nature, and then submit manuscript. The new portal will come out. Here you can select your subject. For me, I am selecting the biological science. And then this portal will have all files and all information about the authors and reviewers and editors. And we have to validate and then submit it. So now I'm uploading the article first. Then supplementary material. Sorry, figure. And now file uploading has started. So now you can arrange according to the sequence. I mean, I did mistake here. First it should be the articles, then figures, then supplementary material. But now save and continue. So now you have to write the file description here, like number of figures, is this figure is color or black and white, and then title of figure and the descriptions. Save and continue. Now we have articles by figure, supplementary information. Now you can arrange like article first and the figure and supplementary material. Then you need to click and verify, but before that I think if you click and verify, you have to say either yes or no. It depends on if you want to share or not. So there is some mistake which need to be fixed, but it will come again. Here you need to write a manuscript title. Just copy and paste from your doc file. You need to check the length. Have some particular number of characters in the title, and then copy and paste your abstract over there. Now save and continue. Now we have to write about the author information, how many authors they are in this paper. So their name and email ID. Here I will add one more author, because in this article there are two authors including the correspondent author. Here you need to write name and institution name and city and state actually, and then you have to select country. Now you can save and continue. I think it looks fine. Now subject term you need to select. So at least two subject term need to be select here. I mean level 1, level 2, level 3 and level 4. Edit, and one more time we have to select. The minimum two levels you need to select here. Save and continue. Now you need to accept depends on if you want to put in the preprint review or not. So here I'm selecting no. It's all depends on you what you want to select. Now save and continue. Here you need to approve, but before approve there is some mistake you need to be fixed. So here you have to say number of figure. Still have very one more error we need to be fixed. That error, I think you need to merge this file probably. Yeah, I think that was a mistake. Now we can try to validate your file. Click and then just scroll, see if there any mistake or everything is looking good. Here you need to upload the merge file. Now need to validate again both. So there is one error here, I did not select the terms and condition. So now subject term need to be fixed. I think it's minimum 2. Need to add now. Yeah, now save and continue. Back to the validation. I think everything is doing fine. Now save and continue. Here you need to approve and then it clicks select. So yeah, it looks everything fine. File is okay. Manuscript information is okay. Validated already. Now you can approve for submission. That is the final step.